Hi, I'm Achal. Welcome to another course preview of Uvdesk ticketing system. Now, allow your customers to track and generate the tickets from their Helpdesk portal directly. Uvdesk provides a separate login to the customers so that they can able to manage their tickets from their panel. So, let's have a look over the front-end flow of Uvdesk ticketing system. Here, we will be checking out like how the guest users can able to generate the tickets from the knowledge base and how the logged in customers can able to generate the tickets from the backend panel. So let me take you to the front end flow of Uvdesk Helpdesk. Now, as you can see, I am on the front end of Uvdesk panel, and here I will going to show you like how the guest users and how the customers, logged in customers, can able to create the tickets. So this is our knowledge base, and if any of the guest user is visiting over the knowledge base, then the user will get an option of contact us on the top right corner of the knowledge base. Now after that, the user need to tap over the same, and accordingly it will redirect you to a new page where you will get a form. After filling this form, it will create a ticket, as here I will going to show you, as I am creating a ticket as the guest user. First you need to write down your name, as here I am writing my name, and the another option is of email address, and the next option you will get the type. From here you can select the type of ticket regarding the concern which you are raising the ticket. As here I am creating a ticket regarding the support, and here you need to provide the subject to your ticket, and here you can write your message as well. Once you fill out the required information, then the user just need to tap over the create ticket button, and as I have hit over that button, and accordingly a pop-up will come like success ticket has been created successfully. After that, the guest user will also get a notification over their email. So let me take you to the Gmail, like where the guest user will get the notification regarding the Uvdesk. The first email is regarding your account has been successfully created. Like once a guest user is visiting over the knowledge base, and once the user are trying to create a ticket, then automatically that user will register into the help desk as a customer. And the second mail the user will get regarding the ticket creation. Like you can see over the email, your ticket along with the ticket number has been received. You can check ticket through this link, and you can also reply over the email as well. So this way the guest user can able to generate the ticket from the knowledge base, and they will get notified over their email as well. Now thereafter I will going to show you like how the logged in customers can able to generate the tickets from their portal. So as you can see, this is our knowledge base, and for logged in customer, the customer can able to see this option like sign in. So as a logged in customer, I am going to tapping over the login button, and accordingly it will redirect you to the sign in to Helpdesk knowledge base page. As you can see, this is our customer login, and you can logged into your account by entering the required information as email address and the password. After that, the customer need to tap over the sign in button, and it will redirect to the customer panel, like the panel from where the customer can able to generate the new tickets, and also the logged in customer can track their tickets. As you can see, once you have logged in as a customer, then you will get the complete list of your raised tickets, and if you want to search out any particular ticket, then you just need to tap over here the search ticket option. You can enter your ticket ID, and also you can enter the subject, and if you want to sort the list of tickets, then you can do the same by ticket ID, agent name, and last updated as well. And next we are having an option of status. If you want to filter the tickets as per their status, then you can apply the same from here, and accordingly you will get an update. As for close, we are having no tickets, so it will give you no record found. And if I am applying the open, then it will display you the result as per the status of that particular ticket. So this way the customer can able to track their tickets. Now I will going to show you like how the logged in customer can able to create the tickets from their panel. As you can see, after tapping over the create ticket request, a new form will comes up over which like from which the customers can able to generate the new tickets. As the very first option, you will get the type of the tickets. As here I am choosing support, and next option is of subject, help needed for installation I am selecting over here, and next you can write your message as well. And if you need to add any of the attachment, then you can do the same. And after filling out the information, the customer need to tap over the create ticket, and accordingly a success message will come and you can able to track your tickets inside the ticket list. Now if the logged in customer wants to update their profile, then they can do the same by visiting over the right corner. As here you will get an option of three dots, you just need to tap over there, and accordingly you can find different options like tickets. You can able to check your complete ticket list, new ticket request you can generate, and also you will find an option of profile. You need to tap over there. It will redirect you to the profile information page, from where you can manage your profile. As if you want to upload any profile image, then you can do the same from here. Also you can update your first name, last name and the email address. And if you want any of the information, like if you want to update any contact detail, then you can do the same. Next you can set your time zone from here, and the time format as well you can update, and here you can change your password as well. So after this, the user need to tap over the save changes button by filling out the required information. So this way the logged in customers can able to generate the tickets from their help desk panel, and also they can track their tickets from their panel as I have shown you in this video. This way the guest users and logged in customers can able to create the tickets. So that's all about the open source version of Uvdesk. In our upcoming videos, we will explore the SaaS functionality of Uvdesk ticketing system. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.